Chicago, an accomplished career with the Huskies. See Curry try. Here's Marich drawing a foul of the end one.
Six or eight of those all year, eight of those all year. But now, again, they force a turnover. Marich with the offensive rebound.
To the NIU defense. Marge steps outside.
Marge with the rebound. And Marge back in. They know the party can't handle Taylor down low.
Oh, and again, just a
back to the other side. Almost 7 minutes in, only 7-4 minutes. So far, I've only gotten to shoot one free throw That's something we've seen the Gophers do all season long, especially in the first half. They'll try and play clean basketball. Important that you don't leave points off the board from that free throw line.
Play first half. Bradley, a nice bounce to Maric, one-on-one against Scott. Turns left, hook. Time these two met. We'll see where it goes tonight. They work it to Maric against Meyer. Spins, backs Meyer off.
To go down low again to Maric. So strong.
Mark.
He's now the all-time leader as he passes John Simons here at Central Michigan. Near steal for CMU. Marich works against Meyer, spins left, and an E.
The same page, and you execute a game plan the way the coaching staff puts it together.
German hasn't come out of his hands, but Marich finds a couple of DeLeo threes. How do the Huskies respond with the big fella?